morning, July 31st at 12:01 a.m., Missoula Rural Fire District was dispatched to a structure fire. Smoke coming from the roof of the business at Acor Concrete. The business is located at 9125 Futurity Drive. The initial arriving engine reported smoke coming from the eaves of the structure on all sides. Crews were quickly able to force access into the smoke-filled building and located the fire in a utility truck parked inside the bays of the business. The fire was confined to that single utility work truck with no additional fire spread. Fire crews remained on scene until about 1:43 a.m. to remove smoke from the rest of the building. The scene was turned over to a responding employee of the business. The cause of the fire is undetermined. No injuries were reported as a result of the fire. Damage to the business utility truck is estimated to be about $300,000. The quick knockdown by fire crews saved an estimated $2 million for the business, including three additional large utility trucks, other equipment in the building, and the building itself. Missoula Rural Fire District was assisted on scene by Frenchtown Fire, Missoula Emergency Services Ambulance, and the Missoula County Sheriff's Office. Two engines, three water tenders, a ladder truck, and a battalion chief responded with 13 firefighters to the initial call. And again, no one was injured, and the assistance of people who turned the call in, passerbys and workers in the area, made a big difference because it was a fairly early notification.